All right, so now we're looking at Albion, which is marked with the pink tag. And these ones were transplanted here on the 15th, which was 7 days ago. And we'll take a look at their root growth now. Wow, you can really see, this is almost like 2 inches here of really nice white root growth. And that's about what we're looking for, maybe a little bit double this length. So 2 weeks in total, and then these will be ready to go into the experimental treatment and start getting nutrients. So as you can see, this just has one, two leaves. They're not the healthiest looking leaves, but if it gets a nice root system on it, this runner will put out new shoots and new leaves, and it will do really well in transplanted culture. All these guys are looking really good. A bigger crown. This one has a bigger crown than the last one. You'll see these roots are a little bit thicker, and they'll help promote more fibrous root growth later after the transplant stage. Look how nice this plant looks.